I'm just going to take you through some of the different pieces of equipment that we've got in the Sustainable Housing Kit. I've got a cube here. The first one that we want to look at is the fan. The fan can go inside the room and get the students to investigate whether having the fan operating inside the room is going to make the house cooler or warmer. We can power the fan up by connecting it to the 0 and 12 volt terminals of the power supply. The students can measure the temperature in a sealed room over 5 minutes and see if the temperature increases or decreases. Next, they can take the fan off and you can put it on the other end. Now we can run the fan inside the room with the motor outside and see if that increases, decreases, or the temperature stays the same for that one. Next one we'll show you how to set up is the floor heating. This is significant for people in the southern states of Australia. To connect this into the floor, you put the dark green side in the floor first, and then this connector goes on the outside. Put those in, and then you can connect that up to your power supply, turn it on, and it will start to heat up. Next part, we have two frames, and we can use that to hold different types of material. One that you might like to investigate is sarking, and it goes around the outside of wooden frames of houses before the walls are put on. So you can hold it in place like that and run your experiment with your lamps. If you want to run a simulation of an evaporative air conditioner, you can get some water absorbent material, make it wet, put it in one side, and put the fan in the other side, bring in the second wall, have another room over here with your temperature sensor in it, close everything else off, the air will go through here, the water will evaporate, and the air should cool down. Another investigation you can do is the effects of having a two-story house. This is a piece of cardboard that I made 10 centimeters by 10 centimeters and cut off the corner, and that can go between the two floors. That will simulate the opening for a stairwell. We can have one temperature sensor down the bottom. We can have the other temperature sensor and you can shine light on it. With the roof that goes on top, you can have insulation on one side and you can try some of the paint treatments that are in the teacher's kit on the other side. You can use a retort stand to hold the sun at the particular angles and see how that affects the behavior of the house. We can also simulate eaves and test the effect of shadings. So the teacher kit has two samples of clear glass, two samples of low E glass, doesn't let infrared radiation through, and two samples of grey glass. There are a number of wooden panels, and we've found that if you go to Bunnings, they have samples which are 10 centimetres by 10 centimetres. So rather than getting pieces of wood or cardboard and painting them different colours, you can just put the colour up against the wooden board and put those into the side of your house and see what effect the colour of the wall has on the temperature inside. Another factor we wanted kids to investigate was thermal mass. So the floor tile is there to simulate brick or terracotta tiles. Put those in and the sun shines on it in winter, the thermal mass will heat up, and when the sun goes down, it will re-radiate heat into the room. They could also see whether terracotta tile is better than steel or aluminium for a thermal mass. Lastly, we have samples of different types of roof paint. We have ordinary roof material, we have white, we have infracool charcoal, and the membrane charcoal as well. So you can try different types of roof surfaces, see what happens to the temperature inside the house. So the students are able to make some decisions later on in life about what colour they're painting their house, what sort of materials they're making out of it, how they're going to orient it, whether they're going to have eaves to cut down on the amount of energy flowing into the house and out of the house when they build it.